We want to support anything that opens up access to voting.
We're here in Allentown, and we heard some testimony and ideas really from county elected officials and people who administer county elections, League of Women Voters, clergy, about voter participation, voter education, and also maintaining the integrity of our voting systems and processes. You know, I had a call recently from a 77-year-old lady in Hermitage who, with the current absentee ballot process, she had a hard time filling out the application. She has medical problems, you know, how to list that information. She asked me to support no-excuse absentee balloting, which I do. I think that makes it easier for folks, increased participation. Our election director, Jeff Greenberg, has done a great job on educating voters, putting places around the county where he can demonstrate the technology that we use. We're getting a new voting process here in Mercer County shortly, so I'm sure he'll do that again. And then most importantly, too, we want to ensure the integrity of the system and the process. We want people to have confidence that the votes that are recorded are actually the votes that are cast and by eligible voters. So if we do those things, if we make access a little bit easier, remove barriers, if we educate folks and ensure the integrity of our process, we can strengthen our democracy.